Did you know that some aphids are born pregnant? In the warm months, aphids reproduce asexually, giving live birth to other aphids that are already pregnant. Then when it starts to get cold again, they find a partner and have them fertilize eggs and lay dormant over winter and then hatch in the summer.